this is Lee from Art and Life, and I am doing a 16 by 20 inch canvas after I completed a 12 by 9 inch wood panel, and I'm making different kinds of cells.
MelyD and Dwight Pour inspired me to do this. They're artists that use this technique.
I have the canvas already pre-painted with artist loft.
Yesterday, I did a pour.
With the wood panel, I put the paint on, moved it around, didn't get any cells, and then did a pour where you put more paint on and then you dump black all over it, or in that case, it was dumping, yeah, it was dumping black. So I'm gonna start doing the exact same thing. I'm going to start with the canvas. Okay, let's see, that looks much better.
Thank you.
Okay, we are back, and I have basically tilted off a lot of paint, and the plan is to now go ahead and pour some more. Try to get the paint off the sides here. And so we're doing the third dump, and we'll see what happens. We just pour the paint on. Right here on the edge here, I want this blue to not go over all the way. I want that to be right at the cuff of going over. Right there. Bring it back. We're getting cells. Kinds of shapes. Look at all those colors in one cell. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Look at that. Oh, that is amazing. I can't believe that we've got some of that green from the previous pour. There's like, I don't know, four pours on here. Dumps, whatever they're called. It's just amazing. And I love the way the gold and the amethyst is blending in with a little bit of the pearl and then the black contrast. If it doesn't, I love that blue too. If it doesn't do anything after this, I'm good. This right here, I'm good with this. I really love, looks like it's like popping up out of a popcorn machine and making all different colors. Okay, so this is our cell development going crazy. So we didn't get any cells right here. But we have a lot of cell action here. And here. Interesting. Oh, it's got a big glare. Just a sec. And that white just really was taken over by the cells. Just incredible. They look three-dimensional. It's just incredible.